Hello, I present the NS Nylon Platform Pedals. As the name says, their body is made of nylon. As for the axle, I haven't found any information about the steel alloy they were cast with, but if no one mentioned it, I guess it's not made of chromo steel. The axle does not have a socket for Allen key like butter pedals. We mount them only with a flat wrench. The pedals rotate on a ball bearings. The platforms are quite small. Their dimensions are 97 by 92 and the height is 22 mm. They have 10 wide pins per side, and in my opinion it's a problem. The pins in these pedals have dimensions of 3 by 5 mm, so they are wide and short. To compare to HTPA 12 pedals, have almost twice as long pins with a smaller width of 3.5 mm. So I don't think the pins will stick to the sole of the shoe in perfect way. In my opinion, nylons are not very suitable for tougher rides. I would recommend them more for recreational bikes. They come in 4 colors: black, orange, neon yellow and blue. So they will be a nice accent on your bike. In addition, they are quite light, only 333 grams. And the large pins will not cut your legs if your shoe slips. And a bonus, if someone noticed likeness to VP535, they were right. And what do you think about these pedals? Do you have any good or bad experience with them? Or maybe there is something better for that price? Feel free to write it, and I invite you to my other movies. Bye!